Hey everyone, my name is Lisa and today I'm going to teach you how to manage and visualize all of your networks and programs into the Clickwire platform. With Clickwire, that hassle of switching between multiple tabs to keep up with all of your various networks is gone. We're very proud to say that our network and program management tool offers you the advantage of managing all of your networks and all of your various affiliate programs into one place with a very comprehensive overview. You can check the status of your programs, you can access tracking links generated for a particular advertiser, and you can also gain helpful insights into every sale. Now, I have my computer here, and I'm going to give you a step-by-step on how you can visualize all of this and how you can manage your networks. So let's get started. Now, to start and to enter the management tool, you're gonna log in into Clickwire. So if you click on login, you will be redirected to this page, and then you're gonna enter your login information. Now, after this, you're gonna see this page right now, which is the starting page of Clickwire. And right here, you can see the last deep links and the last transactions. Now, after logging in, you're gonna go into programs, into the left-hand menu, and you're gonna explore on manage accounts to view all of your affiliate networks. As you can see here right now, we have all of the programs that we're handling in this demo. And then when you click on manage accounts, you have all of the networks that the programs are connected with. You can easily add a new program at any time that you want, not only on the setup process, and also within each network, you're going to be able to manage all the connected sites that they have. So if you click on it, you're going to be able to just change all the ID of the publisher or anything that you need to optimize or update. You can deactivate the ones that you don't want to use anymore. So for example, you can also go here, and if you click here, you can deactivate it easily. Just one click and then you're good to go. Now, if we go to all programs, in all programs, we're going to be able to see everything, every program that is connected to the networks that we just added. And all of this gets fetched from every network, and we got it and then put into the Clickwire website. That's why in the setup process, you have to enter the token for each network. And then in that way, we can go into the network and then fetch all of the programs that are located there. We have a very organized list of all of the programs that you have across all the different networks. And we also have a color here, as you can see right before the name of the program. In this case, for example, it says that it's been rejected. And if we go to the one above, it says connected. If we go to this one that is a different color, it says pending. And if we go to the one in the bottom, it says invited. Now, if we go and click on a program specifically, it's gonna give us specific insights into each sale that you have acquired or any sale that has been made in within each program. So let's go ahead and click on it. And as you can see, we have the latest transactions and we have exactly how much commission we made with every transaction. If we scroll down to the bottom, then we can see not only the latest transactions that have happened in within that program and the links that you've created, but also the latest deep links that you have created with Clickwire. Then if you go deeper into it, then you can, for example, see all the deep links. Then you go even deeper into the analysis and you see the specific links that you've created with Clickwire into that specific program. And then if you click on it, it's gonna tell you exactly the UTM tags that you use for that, the link, when it was created, what program, the short link, attributes, UTM tags, you can just go as deep as you want. I will not go into deepness in terms of the deep link right now because we have another video that explains that a bit more carefully. Now, the other very cool thing about our management tool is that in the latest transactions, as you can see right now, if you go deeper into each sale as well, you're going to be able to have even more information and more data that is very specific, such as the click and the transaction date as well. All of this information, we find it very important because obviously we know that when you make a sale and then you charge for the commission, it's not fully finished until the status has been completed. There could be returns, there could be annulments of the payment and things like that. So that's why the color of the status is extremely important for us to have into our Clickwire platform. So you can also have a little bit of an overview in terms of which exact number of commission is coming towards you in a certain period of time. Now, into this detail page, we have even more specific information that you're going to be able to get from each sale that you've made with that tracking link from that program. You also have not only the status, which we already discussed, but also you can fetch the status from Awin as much as possible, as you can have more updated information. So it's real-time information that you're getting from this. You also have the conversion time. And also you have a lot of the KPIs and UTM tags that you have placed into your deeplink to be able to see exactly where that sale came from. Now, remember that Clickwire does not only track sales, but it also empowers you with valuable insights for your business. Now, if you have any more questions about the management tool or any other features that Clickwire has, please feel free to refer back to this video or to any of the other videos that we have. Also, write to us on our information emails or write to us on all of our social media channels. We're very happy to help you whenever you need. And thank you so much.